Okay, I probably got time enough for one more. Maybe, just maybe. Let's see, what do I want to talk about now? It's a nice night out, nice and cool. It makes me kind of nervous, though, I gotta tell you. This time of the year, it's so mild outside, I don't know. That's why. Based on chest moves, where the hours, the minutes, and the second hands are based on chest moves that move like chest moves. Like, in other words, the rook would move from 12 to 3 to 6 to 9 to 12 again. And the minute, second, and hour hand would project outward. And it would be a big barometer like a windmill. They place it at certain intervals. I don't know if it would work, but they could get a think tank together. I think I already was talking about this. And the queen is kind of like a metonymy of the rook and the bishop, so she would combine that too. The queen would go 12, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12. And you'd have the minute, the hour, the second hand projecting outward at different levels. Like the hour would be the first, and the minute would be the second, third. Further, and chess is geometrically perfect. And it could work, it could actually close up the ozone layer somewhat. And, maybe, I don't know, right? Or they could invent something like that. Because the game of chess, as I said, is geometrically perfect. And they could have these windmills, and maybe a space of a mile apart. Gigantic windmills, and they could probably keep the shore and the coastline safe. They could improve irrigation and be a new source of power. That all might work, it's worth a try. Good night, everybody, and God bless, and have a great night. And tomorrow morning, let's try putting Thanksgiving meals at each other's doorsteps and see what happens. Excuse me. So, that could be a wonderful idea. Every day, make Thanksgiving.